Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for May 27th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on for today. Okay, we have decision. Okay, now this, a lot of you might take it at surface level. Nothing wrong with that. This is deep though. This is deep. Okay, I immediately think of the ocean down here. Now, this is a decision about what direction you want to go in your life. As amazing as this might sound, a lot of times the reason why we're not moving forward and, moving the energy through us the way we would like is because we're not sure where we want to settle, right? I don't know if I want to be trapped with that label. I don't know if I want to be this, that, or the other. I don't know if I want to be known for that. Today you make a decision and you say, I'm going to create this. I'm not going to worry about a label. I'm not going to worry about a title. I'm not going to do any of that. I'm deciding to focus on a true divine expression. Okay, now that seems kind of lofty, but that true divine expression might be you're going to do some writing, or maybe for you, a true divine expression is getting out and connecting with nature, or, it could manifest in a lot of different ways, but you have to decide what direction you want to go in. This is when the universe can come on in and start helping you to get where you're going. All right. Now for some of you, this looks like a full moon to me. That reminds me of a tear. This is shedding light on things that have been obstacles for you. Usually this is an emotional obstacle, or it's something that has lowered your self-esteem. So you're facing it. This isn't about blaming. This isn't about revenge. Please, none of that. None of that. And this is coming from the woman who's like super sassy and all about like, yeah, justice. Right? But sometimes it's just, you got to look at the deeper wisdom behind it. Okay. If it's going to help, if it's for the good of the people, okay, if you know something has happened and you want to protect other people and you want to talk about it, that's one thing. But just trying to get back at somebody just to punish, nope, it's not going to help anybody, all right? So this might be a day where, something comes up, you look at it, it could be very cathartic, but then you're making a decision. And for some of you, that decision is, I will never see myself in that light again. I will never allow myself to fall into that level again or have that pitfall. It's really a culmination of some hard lessons. Not that they're happening today. It's just you're having your epiphanies. Definitely. And that's a beautiful thing. Okay. And of course, letting yourself be cleansed. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.